Living on the road, my friend, gonna keep your friend clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, breath as hot as kerosene. Warned your mama's only boy, but her favorite one it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye, sank into your dream. Pancho was a bandit boy, horse as fast as polished steel, wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, in the desert down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. That's the way it goes. All the Federalists say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Now Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust that Pancho bit down south ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they laid poor Pancho low, Lefty, he split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. Ain't nobody knows. All the Federalists say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so long out of kindness, I suppose. Poets tell how Pancho fell. Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold. That's how the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Now he's growing old. All the Federalists say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so long out of kindness, I suppose. A few gray Federalists say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. All right, thank you very much. Max says one more. All right, I'll be forced to do an original. If I can remember it. Hey, barkeep, give me a pint of Guinness to get this party started. I don't want to spend another Saturday night alone and brokenhearted. Since that gal of mine hit the road, my heart's been carrying a heavy load. So, barkeep, give me a pint of Guinness to get this party started. Hey, barkeep, give me a shot at Jack to get me back on track. Just can't think of anything else but getting my baby back. Oh, but this time she's really gone for good, so I'll just swallow hard. And barkeep, give me a shot of Jack to get me back on track. She walked out of my front door, didn't even say goodbye. That's when my heart stopped beating, oh, but I ain't ready to die. So I'm asking you a favor, Mr. Barkeep, do your part. Give me some of your medicine to defibrillate my heart. Barkeep, give me a pint of Guinness to get this party started. I don't want to spend another Saturday night alone and brokenhearted. Since that gal of mine hit the road, my heart's been carrying a heavy load. So barkeep, give me a pint of Guinness to get this party started. Hey, barkeep, give me a pint of Guinness to get this party started. All right.